we have Solar Strawberry Starfruits to blast off. I don't know what a blast off is exactly. Maybe it's gonna blast my dick off. I'm not sure. I really hope it does. I'm kind of sick of my dick. Tell you what, guys, this isn't scripted. Could you tell?
This does not smell like something I want in my body.
Doesn't really know what it wants to be. Oh, I think it wants to be bad. It is doing that very well. Oh, what? What fruit is that? What simulation of flavor or the fuck are you? Fuck off! Now we're gonna try out an old favorite, you know, Purplesaurus Rex. This is gonna be just like I remember it as a kid. Because when I was a kid, I remember it looking like fucking caviar! Great! Yeah! Become like a fruit roll-up! Yeah, that's nice! That's great! That's... Oh, there it is. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm seeing spots! Oh, maybe I should take the glasses off. That's probably the cause. Yeah, okay. Ooh, giving me the willies. Fuck. Oh, I can see through time. There's not much time left, that's for sure. This one here is grape. Just fucking grape, you know? Look at it. Just fucking grape.
Fuck my fucking life.
It's really pouring down now. Actually, hey, look at this.
Get a look at that. Right when I'm about to drink or ingest the grape.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Kool-Aid grape flavor.
Ah! Ah! Oh, it's doing things afterward!
Ah! Oh, it's like it's fighting me! It's stuck behind my teeth! It's stuck inside my teeth! It's stuck inside my soul! Okay.